Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know.
The senior who's impacted me the most has to be Dakota. You know, he's been one of my best friends over the past 2 years. As soon as I joined band, before I even joined band, he made me feel welcome. He gave me somebody to rely on. And I'm absolutely going to miss he, Billy, and I packing into his car, listening to music on our way to eat Mexican before all the games. I'm going to miss hearing my phone ring and taking random trips to Cersei with him. I'm absolutely going to miss our stupid dances we've created over the years and the fights we've created at basketball games. And I'm really just going to miss my best friend.
the clock screaming, bare feet hit the floor. Hands off to the races, everybody at the door. I'm feeling like I'm falling behind, it's a crazy life. 90 miles an hour, doing fast cause I can. Trying to push a little harder, trying to get the upper hand. So much to do and so little time, it's a crazy life.
But I said, Dad, get those moving boxes out the room and cut the cake. I'll get it, I got it, I give my all for you. So many memories and feelings on my dollar back. So lately I've been putting all this weight up on my back. I know that's never what you wanted to have, but understand we can't afford another heart attack. Keep the fan intact. It's whatever, as long as we stick together. Do you remember when you said do what you love and don't give up? It's in your blood. That's when you taught me that if all I have is me, then all I need is family.
Doesn't matter where we are, we are never far apart. No. Doesn't matter where we go, when I'm with you, I am home. Yeah, I am home.
Obviously the senior. Honestly, band has been great ever since I started, like in fifth grade. I was I was originally supposed to I wanted to become the color guard captain and stuff because my older sister was one, and then there was a plot twist and I ended up being the drum major, and I honestly love every step I took. And band is really, really fun. If I wasn't in band, I don't think that I would become the leader I am today. And I wouldn't get out of my comfort zone to join any kind of competitions or join in to be student council or try to become president of FCCLA or anything. So band pretty much shaped me up because there's a lot of dedication, a lot of part work, and it's pretty great. So for you guys in band, who are on the edge of quitting, please do not, because it will get better. Senior year is gonna be great. I mean, mine is, everyone else's. And so, see you on the other side. Hope I see you next year, and see ya.
Senior class can be described as assistive.
Outstanding.
Unique.
Able.
Ambitious.
Talented.
Energetic.
Legendary.
Marvelous.
Amazing.
They say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could just coming, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory.